It's a little weird to say the word homecoming in February, but here we are. And one local high school football team wasn't going to let a hurricane stop their celebration.
Normally, high school students get to celebrate homecoming in the fall. A parade, a crowning of the court, and a big game. But Hurricane Michael meant that some high schools had to cancel the festivities. Bozeman was one of those schools, but instead of canceling things, they decided to switch it up instead.
When this was planned and it started all coming together, I think everybody sort of, you know, it's kind of a weird deal to have a homecoming in February. You know, I think I was even talking to Mr. Balcom, and you know, it was just kind of a different deal. But as the week's gone on, I think it's been absolutely fantastic.
Fans filled the football stadium to watch the homecoming court take the field. And the football team was there to support their seniors, even though they may have not gotten to play.
I was excited to play this week, but that's besides the point. They're getting to experience it in their senior year. It would have been upsetting if they wouldn't have been able to.
And after the hurricane, a Friday night under the lights for students and their families was appreciated.
I had kids that lost everything, lost their houses. You know, I had, you know, kids that, I think all, you know, pretty much all of them had some serious damage of some sort, trees down at the very least. And, you know, we had a barbecue up here, I think, the second week after, and the kids got together and they decided that it was important enough to them to try to finish what was left of the season. And they responded by, you know, we were practicing 1 o'clock in the afternoon to try to get home before dark. And it was just there were a lot of things that were going on that were out of the norm. But the kids responded so well to it. I couldn't have been more proud of a group of young men to deal with the adversity they were dealing with in their lives and still be able to come out here and represent their community and play football for both.